What's up, guys? MOYDABOY back with another video. So today I'm gonna be doing something a little different. It's currently like 1 o'clock in the morning, 2 o'clock in the morning. I was trying to make sure. I was trying to make sure everybody was asleep. That way I could record this video. I'm trying to do ASMR. I've never done anything like this before. I've watched the ASMR video, so I kind of know like what the concept is. I always get bullied for watching ASMR. People say I'm weird. I personally don't find anything wrong with it. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoy this video. And if you don't enjoy it, like ASMR isn't for you, then just click off the video, I guess. But yeah, I hope y'all enjoy. Don't forget to leave a like, subscribe, comment down below what y'all want to see next. Let me know what y'all think of the video, if I should do more ASMR videos or something. But I just have like stuff that I have laying around on my desk that I'm probably just gonna like mess with, and I'll probably just like ramble about stuff like how my week went, because I don't really have anything prepared. But anyways, I hope you guys enjoy the video. Stick around for the end and let me know what you guys think. So let's get started here. I have my LED remote right here, but I hope you guys can hear this good. I hope y'all have a Merry Christmas. My Christmas was pretty good, actually. I got quite a few gifts. Let me know down below what y'all got. I feel so awkward doing this. I have no idea why I'm doing this, but yeah, this video probably won't be very long. But non-personal, but I'm sorry about that. I'm trying to be way more active. It's just really hard. But yeah, guys, comment down below, let me know what y'all want to see. Maybe I'll do another ASMR video if this is what y'all like. But let me know if I'm good at this. I just haven't used it in a while because like so deep down, so I can't really reach the wick anymore. But yeah, it's a really good candle. I used like all of this like in the first week that I had it. It just smelled really good. Sometimes I would forget to turn it off. This video's gonna come out, so I might not even post this. But if I do post this, then yeah, y'all probably gonna make fun of me, especially all of my subscribers that are actually friends, which is all of y'all. selfish here, actually. I'm gonna try to get in shape again. Yeah, maybe even get a six pack, you know? I say that all the time, but I never end up doing it. Your boy like to eat, but, sorry. How about y'all? Let me know what y'all have in plan. Hopefully it's a good year. I mean, this past year flew by so quickly. Like, oh my goodness, it went by so fast. I could have sworn, like, 2019 was just a couple of, like, months ago. It was just like, I don't know, it just blew by so quickly. But yeah, like, I cannot believe it. Like, it was just so quick. I don't know how this video sounds, so hopefully it comes out good. If it doesn't, then oh well, I'm sorry. Sorry for that noise. I guess the AC just decided to turn on. I'm sorry. Yeah, the AC unit's like right outside of my bedroom. I have no idea if I'm doing this good or not. Sorry if I look away a lot, I'm just trying to find stuff to mess with. I feel so weird doing this. Sucks. So sponsor me, PlayStation, if you're watching this video. Sony, I love y'all. I can't believe I'm making this video. I feel really weird. Why I have y'all like in such a weird spot. So like y'all can only see like half of my face. Which is okay because I'm ugly in either way. This thing. This is really making my mouth dry. And I'm really thirsty, but I forgot to get a water bottle. So that's my fault. Stuff in my room, like right here to my corner, because like I just have all of my Christmas presents that I haven't really like put away yet or like organized. So I have some Funko Pops here. Hold on a second, let me see if I can read. Sorry for my squeaky chair. This and my girlfriend's on there too. They'll think I'm being conceited. No, no. But anyway, this is my Korg Funko Pop. I got it this Christmas from my friend Eric. Yeah, he got me this one because it's like, we always try to mimic his voice, like from Thor Ragnarok. He's playing PlayStation. I don't know if y'all seen the new Avengers Endgame movie. But, yeah, it's a really good movie. And he's playing, like, PlayStation in it. Sorry if I'm hitting the mic, I'm not good at this. Anyways, yeah guys, usually I just watch ASMR when I have nothing else to watch. I like watching it, like, I don't know, occasionally. Sometimes I just watch it. Desk is a mess. I mean, it kind of is, but it's not as messy as it appears to be. So, like, I'm probably gonna end the video here pretty soon. I think that'll be it for today. I hope y'all enjoy the video. I'm probably not gonna put my actual outro into this just because it'll be too loud. I mean, maybe I'll just insert it with no audio. Because, I mean, I think ASMR videos are supposed to be pretty quiet, so I'll probably, like, have my intro and my outro, but it'll just probably be, like, really quiet. I'm currently working on a new intro, trying to make it a little more like me, you know, rather than just somebody else's cheap. But, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Hopefully I don't make it seem too awkward. Yeah. see y'all.